Hello TLA, this is my first virtual assembly. It's nice to see you all again, and we have now got 2 weeks left of your official school year. That means you're able to spend some more time outside and meet up with a few more people, and that's what I'm going to look at today, the importance of the outdoors and the responsibilities that we have. I'm also going to give you a little look around what we've been up to as a family over the last few months. You're probably wondering at the moment where I'm sitting. Hopefully that will become clear in a little while. But first things first are the birthday messages. So please say happy birthday to the following people. Okay, some important information for this week. For Year 9 students, you should have all received an email link from myself, which has an application form for our student leadership scheme. This replaces the prefix from previous years. The deadline for this is Wednesday, the 15th of July, and hopefully everyone has received that link in their email. You will also have to contact some teachers to endorse your application, and you can do this via email. For Year 10 students, some of you may have already written your applications to be head boy or head girl, and the deadline for this is this coming Wednesday, so that's the 8th of July. If you have any questions or any concerns about that process, please contact your heads of house. Thank you. Okay, hopefully this answers a question as to where I was sitting. This is known as the mule, or as Archie, my son, has called it. He simply calls it the chug chug, as you can probably hear on the noise. We are incredibly lucky. My wife's parents live on a farm, so the outdoors is always accessible for us, and it's a real great benefit to me and to my family. So over the next few slides, you'll see some of the things that we've been up to over the last few months. Hope you enjoy seeing them. Okay, we're down at the far end of the fields now. I'm just going to show you quickly across to where the sheep are. They're the sheep, same sheep that you saw in the video running up the hill, now all minus their coats, which have all been bagged up, ready to be sold. We're now going to carry on driving. I'm going to take you around to where our next horse is. Her name is Twiggy, and you might find what she's wearing a little bit funny, and I'll explain what it is when we get there. Okay, so both Twiggy and Mac have come to say hello. Twiggy is stood over here, and you'll notice her lovely face covering. That's to keep the flies off, because they can't get the flies from around their face. So that fringe that's on the front is to use that. We're going to see if we can have a closer look. So here's Twiggy. She obviously wants to say hello to you all. So yeah, those fringes on the front are used to keep the flies away. Because the eyes are the only part that they can't get the flies off when they're all around them. Now, here's Mac. And in the background, you'll see a new pony called Edgar. So we're going to have a little say hello to those now. Hi, Macca. Okay, here's Mac. This is Archie's little pony. He quite likes the camera, so if I come down low enough, he'll probably come and say hello. Archie's obviously likes riding him. He is very, very friendly, as you can see, although hungry. They can't have too much grass at this time of year, but here's Mac, and he's obviously very pleased to see you all. Yeah, hello, mate. And over there, we have a new arrival called Edgar, who's a little bit wild to tame, but we are doing some work with him. Get off, Mac. Right, we'll carry on, go and have a look round. Okay, I've come down to the bottom of the field just to finish off. Try to get out the wind, it's been quite noisy. I hope you've enjoyed having a little look around. Obviously, we are very lucky, and we've been very lucky to be able to come here each day, away from everybody else, and just get on with some things together. I hope you've enjoyed having a look around. Please be responsible when you go outside. We've all seen pictures of Bournemouth Beach, and there's been dispersal orders on places like Frinton, mass gatherings. You still need to be really careful. You still need to follow the guidelines of social distancing, and you still need to make sure that you stay safe. Make sure you reply to your tutor's emails, and as I said previously, if you need any support with applications, get in touch with your heads of house. He'll be more than happy to help you. Okay, I look forward to seeing you all in September. Take care and bye-bye.
Creaky noises make my skin creep. I need to get some sleep. I can't get no sleep.